At 6:57 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Bardwell, or 11 miles southwest of Ennis, moving north at 40 miles per hour. Trained spotters reported golf ball-sized hail just west of Blooming Grove as this storm crossed Highway 22. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and half-dollar-sized hail. Source, trained weather spotters. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. This severe thunderstorm will be near Bardwell and Bardwell Lake around 7 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Ennis around 7:05 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Palmer around 7:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this severe thunderstorm include Rieger Springs, Crisp, Ike, Howard, Tellico, Garrett, Avalon, Boyce, Rocket, and Bristol. This includes Interstate 45 between mile markers 245 and 261. For your protection, get inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. This storm has a history of producing large hail. Seek shelter now inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. Now let's check on your local forecast for the Dallas-Fort Worth.
Wow, severe thunderstorm warning.